As a mom with two little kids, all of the expenses that come with them quickly start to add up between family and household obligations and cutting down on debt. At the end of the day, I feel like there is very little money left over to start investing. So Dave, please tell me I'm not alone with these thoughts.
Leave, you're definitely not alone. In fact, it's unfortunate that there's this misconception out there that you need a lot of money to start investing. At Tangerine, we have a lineup of really smart, simple portfolio solutions, and there's no minimums for any of our investment funds. And so it's not so much about figuring out how much money to start investing, but rather which option is the right fit for you, and then getting into the habit of investing regularly.